in India. I'm Kate Cagle. The World Health Organization says the H1N1 pandemic is over. But here at JFK Memorial Hospital, doctors and nurses both say that you should still be vigilant. That means getting the vaccine when it becomes available. That means you need to get one shot this year that'll have both the H1N1 and seasonal flu vaccines. I'll have that story for you tonight in Indio. I'm Kate Cagle, KPSPlocal2.com.